back to another episode of Elden Ring. It's been a long while since I last played. Okay, so we met this new area, and I was taking a look around, but I wasn't able to fully get the whole place checked out because I was running out of time. That's right. She gave me a new mark, which I forgot. I was going to try to look that up and see what it was all about, but I never did. Actually, no, wait. It's showing up in my bottom left, unless that's supposed to be something else. Doesn't say anything. Weird. So I can't even do anything in here, so I can't even accidentally betray these people if I even wanted to. Do these messages have anything important? Head ahead? Why is it always betrayal? I don't see anything in here. Maybe it was actually nothing. Unless it meant. Oh, I might have met this over here. It's weird that this has a gate. Treasure chest ahead. I can't go in. Screw it. Let's use a key. Crepus Black Key Crossbow. Black Key Bolts. Wonder if those have like a certain type of weird use. Like, could be like some type of special bolt or something. Seems kind of weird that it would be so specific. Causes Scarlet Rot buildup. Yep, I knew it. They were special. I wonder what Scarlet Rot is. I think, actually, no. Wasn't that getting affected by Scarlet by those rats the one time? I think so, actually, yeah. Alright, there's that. Really not much there. Might be heading back here soon, actually. I know the one guy was, like, asking me to look, keep an eye out for one chick. That's it, pretty much. I don't remember where I was. It was like somewhere around here. Yeah, Margaret. So yeah, it has been a long while since I last played, so I might be a bit rusty, but I don't think it'll be too bad. Usually these games are pretty much, like, at least Dark Souls type games are mostly all the same, so shouldn't be too bad. No, I was thinking, just to let you guys know, because who knows when it'll come out. And this. Actually, never mind. I won't talk about it. I'll talk about it some other time. I'll talk in a different series, because I was talking it in there, and who knows when that'll be heard in this. From that to this. I need more intelligence or faith. I think the crystal burst would be a nice start for any type of magic. I don't know about the frenzy, though. Hold on. I'm gonna transport back up real quick. Oh, I can do precise aiming on those. Time for message and then open area ahead.
You there? Come over here, would you?
Enemy butthole. Rat ahead. Hey!
You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected.
Could this be a trap? But behold, shortcut.
Hit the guards, you'll slip. Yes, that's the spirit. You're just the kind of tarnished that I like. I pray for your success.
I'm guessing he's telling the truth, but he's also a scoundrel. So I better be careful. Never I thought in a day I see a bird with knives for feet. Like, seriously. I never thought I would see that day. Kinda unique in a way. Messages, so I guess I'll keep going forward. Okay, what the frick was that? Okay, they are taking turns. Wasted so many flasks right there, but if I go back, I'm just gonna respawn them. I don't know if me killing that dude, like, literally saved me from, like, having to deal with more enemies instantly, or what. Visions of fire. He instantly got blown up. Let's go this way instead. seen no items ahead. There's an item right here. Oh, that looks cool. Let me take a look at this. Causes blood loss buildup. Ooh. I want to check this out. It's kind of neat. I can't really use magic, so I might as well just put this here. Hoping maybe another way up, but maybe I have to bait it. Let's see, I guess. There it is. Okay, now they're all exploding. Probably a shortcut then. I thought of old controls for a second. I forgot I could just press X. Alright, let's see here. Did he get up? Yeah, he did. Whoops. Well, at least I dodged it. That's too small. Not creepy at all. Be wary of night. I don't like this. That's way too freaking dark. Oh, well, screw you. You baited me. That was the trap, wasn't it? I had no healing too. That's what's awful. I had nothing for that fight. I could probably hurry up and get past all of them. Get to that room. I don't know. If it locks behind me, I guess it'll be like fine if I just run through. But yeah, I wasn't... Expecting that. Oh! They're inside. That's not good. God dang it! Oh my gosh, they came in! I didn't think they were gonna join in. Oh, that sucks. You know what I just realized too? Frickin'. Oh, whoops. The freaking dude, like, took my stuff also. Like, he stole some of my echoes. Or, my freaking runes. So, he's stealing them, too. So, either me just dying there just made me lose more or something. Dang it, though. Like, seriously, they freaking chased me all the way up there? Why are you still chasing me? Oh my god, he's still chasing me. So that's up there. I don't do a lot of damage to this dude. Okay, he's not stealing anymore, but this ain't gonna work. I can run past like a lot of them, but boy, I'm thinking. I can't summon anything, so I can't get assistance. At least I don't think I can, because it would be greatly to have like any type of assistance right there. He was the one that kept on chasing me, so I should be fine from him now. of what to do. How do I frickin' parry? Whatever. This is gonna be my new enemy, isn't it? I don't know what to do. Also, what the frick happened to me parrying? I can't parry anymore. What the frick? I'm trying to parry and I can't. I better really quickly relearn how to do that now. I thought you hit L2 to do it. Can I not parry with this shield? Where was my old shield? There's a shield I know I could parry with. There we go. Now I can parry. Obviously, that shield must have just had its own special ability, and it just wouldn't let me parry. Wait, are you freaking? Gosh, I hate when enemies just decide to just keep going for like no reason. It's like they either lose you or they're like, nah, I'm gonna have to go somewhere else, at least for a little bit. Who knows? Maybe do some more hunting. For me to find like the round table thing, that's like a major bit of progress for me. So maybe I have to go somewhere else for a bit or something. What I really need is a map. That's what I really need. Or at least figure out how some more of these items work. I gotten things like runes, and I don't even know what the frick they do. Like, I don't know. Are they supposed to give me power buffs or something? I don't know. She's still here.
A pleasure to see you. Did you give the little chrysalids? I love them.
Oh yeah, I never found the chrysalids. Wherever at least she's talking about. Gosh, I hate how much short my sword is. Alright, screw this. Finally, it let me off. Ooh! Cool. I think that's leading me back to where I already been. Missing. Why am I? Oh my gosh, this game. I need to figure out where to go. I don't know. That's the thing. I don't know where to go. Doesn't help that I can't see much of anything on the map. I really need like a map because it can at least show me structures and everything. In reality, I think that's what I'm mostly hoping for, is just to see some sort of map to tell me where the frick to go. I'm not going back for that. That was like only like 300 stuff. Where are you? You're not close up. Really isn't, though. Oh, is this a pathway? Oh, I didn't realize this. You can't see a damn thing here. Visions of horseback battle?
You. Please. I can read them. Your fingers. Please, your fingers.
Be wary of jump attack.
You. Your. Oh, bless you. Foundation of gold tarnished. Traverse Rhea Lucaria, Glenstone Eventide, and reunite the half crescents at the Grand Lift. Oh, but the bridge is collapsed and cannot be crossed. Only, why should that matter? Stormvale Castle still stands tall. You. Oh, head traverse and storm.
Craft more. Did it even allow me to craft? That's the real question. Don't really see much. Probably could just use the pots to destroy the one dude. Let's show another pathway off to the left here. Oh, is it the bridge actually above me? Probably. So no matter what, I'm going to have to deal with this castle. Like that's what I'm gonna have to do. Alright, I'm gonna try again. I'm gonna hope I can use these fire bottles. Because they seem like they're probably gonna be my only way to deal with this dude. Take you out first. Or not. Yet somewhere else. Wasn't expecting that. the heck, dude? Like, they're hitting me when they should be. Okay, they're hitting for the ground. Can I... It's definitely gonna be the strat. Right. That sucks. it's the right idea, it's just a matter of can I do it? I feel like I'm going crazy because I feel like I hear voices and I don't know why. It's like one of those things where you feel like you hear someone, but you're like, am I actually, or is it just, you know, sounds, and I'm just being paranoid. Oh, great, I only have two freaking pots left. This. Not gonna need it anyway there. Worried that wasn't gonna do anything. Oh, that freaking wind, dude. I don't know what to do. Now I don't have any more fire jars. That was like my best plan. I'm gonna have to take a break here because I'm hearing a whole bunch of stuff outside and I need to make sure. It could be just noisy neighbors, but rather make sure. And I need a break anyway to figure out what to do. All right, see you next time. Well, see you later, more like it.